We have breaking news. Firefighters are on the scene of a fire in Homewood. Here's a live look for you. You can see the damage done to the home on Mertland Avenue. We're told the fire began on the second floor. No word on what sparked the flames there, but you can see just how much damage is done to the second and even the attic there. Stay with KDKA on air and online as we continue to learn more on this.